the shadow boxing between American and Russian bombers in the northern part of Europe over the waters of the North Sea and the Baltic and even on the Arctic is simply another symptom of this this confrontation that is growing between the United States and Russia, with the U.S. withdrawal from the INF treaty and then the Russians following suit based on the U.S. withdrawal. We're looking at the cranking up of a very dangerous situation in Europe. Let's remember that the B-52s have recently been outfitted, according to an article in the National Interest, with the capability of carrying cruise missiles with nuclear warheads. So the idea that these are just reconnaissance flights from a pro-Russian point of view is simply not sustainable. And no doubt the Russians have very capable weapons on the bombers that they're flying close to Britain and other NATO countries. This is the kind of thing that could easily result in a mishap with devastating consequences, and I see no prospect, unfortunately, that the situation will turn around.